We're following breaking news right now. A child and a woman hit by a car in the Gage Park neighborhood on Chicago's southwest side. Here you can see a stocking cap in the crosswalk as police investigate the crash along 55th Street. We're told the child is at Comer Children's Hospital and may not survive. The woman was also rushed to a hospital in critical condition.